So I'm going to weigh on how much my bridge can hold. I got two chairs set over here and a timer. Let's see. Okay, two cans. Now a third one. A fourth. I'm just gonna let go. One tin can is actually 300 grams. So this should be 1,200 grams. My bridge seems to hold it quite well. Yes, so my bridge can hold 4 tin cans, which is 1,200 grams.